Colonial Bay and Alabama State Docks prepare for another banner year in shipping, one to surpass even last season's record activity. This Gulf Gateway to world commerce has accommodations for 22 ocean vessels at one time. Henry Sweet, port director, has plans for an eventual $15 million expansion. Even so, the present Alabama State Docks are a beehive of action, with their own railroad for switching cargo. In addition to four trunk lines, the port now has fast conveyors for coal, coke, iron ore, bauxite, manganese, and other bulk materials for loading or unloading. Bauxite from South American ports is being unloaded today, one of dozens of bulk materials regularly received or shipped from this port. Storage is provided nearby. Fireproof warehouses with refrigeration allow handling of perishables from foreign lands at this vital link between the two Americas.